Recently, a total of 10,915 both gazetted and subordinate police officers were promoted to various ranks, and some have already been decorated at their duty stations. During the pipping ceremony held today at the police headquarters in Naguru, the Inspector General of Police, Martins Okoth Ochola, implored all officers to work hard to earn themselves promotions and better deployments.
We'll be ensuring that all officers that merit but were not promoted are identified and set for promotion in the next phase. It is important to make sure that the promotion process remains transparent and free from manipulation.
Ochola further noted that they are working at integrating ICT within the police force with the aim of smoothing the conduct of work and address the loopholes in the recruitment, deployment, promotion and retirement of police officers.
Address the continued occurrence of the few irregularities, although minor, in the promotion process that continue to dent our or threaten the promotion system that we are building. To have a robust system demands constant work to improve our forces' human resource management, including information technology, through building and maintaining a clean database.
Assistant Inspector General of Police Jessica Munanwire, the Director of Human Resource Development, noted that promotions under the police force are earned and an added responsibility to different officers who are always expected to perform better.
We recommend that this kind of promotion will come regular so as to alleviate the current backlog. We also pray that it is an established normal procedure every cycle, every year.
Among those decorated today at police headquarters in Naguru include Dr. John Kadu, who was promoted from the rank of Commissioner of Police to Senior Commissioner of Police, Anatoli Muleterwa, the Head of Community Policing, Dr. Nanyonga Rosemary, the Commandant of Agricultural Police, Mate Godfrey, all were promoted from the rank of Assistant Commissioner of Police to Commissioner of Police. Others decorated Azura Ganyana, Susan Kasinje, Ibrahim Saiga, the Chigezi Regional Police Commander, among others, who have been promoted from the rank of Senior Superintendent of Police to Assistant Commissioner of Police.